Hey guys, this tutorial is how to create application in Oracle Apex. First, sign in to your Oracle Apex development environment. Click on the sign in. Here, this is the workspace name. Here, your username and your password that created in my last video. If you miss it, I will give the link in my description box. Click on sign in. Now, click on the app builder icon. In the app builder page, click on the create icon button. Click on the first new application. After displaying the application page, at the top of this page you will see a link view blueprint. Actually it's the current application's definition realization format. If you want the same page huge number, then copy the JSON code and paste multiple time. Here I can see the JSON format. If you want to get multiple same page, then you will copy it, paste it here multiple time. Now here I will get the application name. Application name is sales application. Appearance, click on the right side icon. Here I can see the theme style. You can select here any kind of theme. Now I want to select the beta slate. Navigation menu. Navigation, here we can see the three types of navigation: side menu, top menu and mega menu. If you want to see the your navigation in sidebar, then you will select side menu. If you want to see it in the top side, then you will select top menu. Here I can see button choose new icon. Here you can choose any kind of icon. Click on save changes. By default, your application homepage with couple of pages such as login and global pages. If you click on add page icon, then you can add a new page. Features, here if you click check all, then all these features will add to your application. This feature is optional. I will take here only on page, about page, setting section. In this setting section, accept all the default values. Here the application ID is unique numeric identifier which is generated automatically to identify your application. Schema name, where your database objects are reside, table view, procedure function, etc. Authentication remarks,
authentication framework and an extensible custom framework. In the default application express accounts authentication scheme, user are managed and maintained.
Authentication framework and an extensible custom framework. In the default application express accounts authentication scheme, users are managed and maintained in the Oracle Apex workspace. In another tutorial, I will show how to replace this default scheme with a custom authentication scheme to control user access to this application. Now click the create application button to create the application.
Thank you friends, please subscribe my channel for getting new videos.